good evening, everyone. Welcome to the 2023 Spring Choral Concert. My name is Emily Hazlett. I am the choir director here at Greensburg-Salem. If you haven't met me yet, hello. Thank you. Thank you, show choir. All right, thank you all for coming tonight and supporting your students in our choir program. We really appreciate it. We know it's a really busy time of the year and of the season, so we appreciate you taking the time to come out tonight and support these students and all the hard work that they've put in this spring to put on this concert. So this is now the end of my second year here at Greensburg-Salem, and I'm really grateful for all the support from the students, from the faculty, from the community. Everyone has just really embraced me, and I'm really grateful for that. So thank you for that. And I want to thank the students in particular for being willing to try new things. And I want to thank each and every one of you for helping grow the choir program each and every semester. So thank you for being here tonight. Your students truly are such a joy to work with, and it's great having them. So, and as much as I thank the students for being wonderful students in class, I want to thank you as well for raising such kind and wonderful students. So, this program has already grown quite a bit just in 2 years, and I'm really excited to see where we can take things in the coming years. We started 2 brand new fundraisers, annual fundraisers this year that we plan to continue on for years to come, and that was our trivia night competition and our movie night. We're also taking our first big trip this June to New York City, and our show choir, members of our show choir, is going to perform at Carnegie Hall, which is a really big privilege for us, so very exciting. And none of that would be possible without the support of our administration and our faculty. So I want to give a huge thank you to them. Thank you to Dr. Bissell, to Mr. Zilli, and to Mr. Jones. Also thank you to Dr. Baker for helping prepare the sound and the light and everything technical for the concert this evening. Also, I want to thank the school board for all their support for everything that we do, festivals, field trips, anything. They're always very supportive. And finally, thank you to all the custodians and the administrative assistants in the office for helping do all the behind-the-scenes work of getting tonight to where it is now. One thing I wanted to announce is that we had a student attend the District 1 Choir Festival this year to represent Greensburg-Salem High School at the district level. This year, Chloe Eklund competed in an audition to represent our choirs at that festival, and she did a wonderful job, and she was chosen to participate in that festival. So I'd like to give Chloe a round of applause. It really is such an honor to be chosen for that ensemble. It is a beautiful concert with kids from all around the district. And it's really great to get to take students to that every year. So hopefully next year we'll have even more. With all that being said, our concert this evening is entitled All Will Be Well. All of our songs in some way or another involve themes of hope, themes of optimism, and good vibes. Whether it's a classic Bob Marley tune or a lyrical choral piece, each song has a connection to our theme of hope. And I think it's just a really great reminder for all of us. It's been a really great theme for us to get to sing about this semester, just keeping spirits high. So we hope that you enjoy a nice and uplifting concert this evening. We're gonna begin with 5 songs from Vox Leo, which is our chamber choir, and that is made up of upperclassmen students. The first song that we will sing is entitled Cover Me in Sunshine, and we hope you enjoy the performance by Vox Leo.
Thank you.
That piece, Cover Me in Sunshine, was made famous by the artist Pink and her daughter Willow Sage Hart. So this group is Vox Leo, our upperclassmen choir made up of seniors and juniors. They have been working really hard all semester to prepare these pieces for you, and as we have a few fewer students in this ensemble than our others, it creates a unique challenge in creating that nice blended sound. But we have some really, really wonderful and talented students in this ensemble that have made that process a lot of fun. And I'm really proud of how far this group has come since the start of the semester, and we really have enjoyed our time together. I always enjoy teaching Vox Leo. It's a group of very dedicated students, so. Our next piece is a song with a repeating Hebrew text entitled Shalom Chavarim. The lyrics translate to peace be with you, my friend, until we meet again, peace be with you. This song was a little challenging for the students because for most of them, as you may guess, have never sung in Hebrew. So it was a new experience, but this piece has grown to be one of our favorites. So it's a beautiful meditative piece, and we hope that you enjoy Shalom Chavarim.
I will carry the light.
All right, so that song was Carry the Light by Andy Beck, and it featured soloist Michaela Sprout. That song was actually selected based on a vote of the students. Because we were well on our way to being prepared a couple weeks ago, I decided to add a song that the students could choose. So they each came up with a song that they wanted to do and a presentation as to why we should do it and presented it for the class, and then they voted. And that's the song that won. So our next song is called I Believe in the Sun, and it's by Thomas Juno. This song combines English text with German text to create a sort of fusion of the two languages. And this piece has a really deep message. The text for this song was taken from a poem that was anonymously written on the wall of a cellar in a concentration camp during World War II. The poem itself is very long, but some of the text that is used for this song is this. I believe in the sun, even when it is not shining. I believe in love, even when I cannot feel it. If that doesn't radiate hope in the most dire of circumstances, I don't know what does. So this song features two soloists, Caprice Copeland and Chloe Eklund. We hope you enjoy this beautiful and reflective piece in both English and German, I Believe in the Sun, or Ich glaube an die Sonne. Thank you. All right. So the final piece that we have for you this evening is All Will Be Well, the piece that this entire concert was kind of themed and named after. This piece was written by an English composer, Will Todd, for the Requiem to Cancer event in 2018. And that was a choral music concert to raise money for cancer research. This piece radiates themes of hope and optimism, even in the face of challenge. The students learned this piece early in the semester and got pretty comfortable with it. So because of this, I wanted to challenge them to be their own conductors for this piece. So I will be sitting at the piano for this song, and the students will use their experience and their knowledge to sing together as an ensemble without me. And also, they do all of the hard work of the ensemble. I just, you know, guide. So I really wanted to be this last piece of theirs just for them. So I'm really proud of these students and the work that they've done. So I hope you enjoy our final song, All Will Be Well.
Dream.
before we get started, can we just give Logan a round of applause? He volunteered to be with us tonight and to play our little interlude music, and it's been so great having him here, so hopefully he comes back. But we're going to go ahead and get started with GS Chorale. Was I'm Bound for Jubilee by Greg Gilpin. And this group is GS Chorale. So this ensemble is made up of mostly underclassmen, though we do have a few upperclassmen who have joined us. But this group faces a special challenge because of how we meet throughout the school year. So this group is only about 40 people large, but at one time, we only ever see groups as big as 15 or as small as 7. So, real quick, raise your hand if you were in my third quarter, third block. Third quarter, third block. Okay, there's more than, okay, there we go. How about my third quarter, fourth block? My fourth quarter, third block. And fourth quarter, fourth block. Yeah, so we have all been singing in small groups until yesterday. So they just threw this together here for you. And for our third quarter students, they haven't sung these pieces in like 5 or 6 weeks. And our fourth quarter students learned these pieces in about 5 or 6 weeks. So it's been a unique challenge, but they've really risen to the occasion. And this is probably the best this group has ever sounded. And I'm really proud of how far we've come. So good job to you. Thank you. Real quick, I wanted to let you all know that we are having this performance recorded so that it will be posted on our YouTube channel as soon as possible so that family and friends who can't be here tonight can still see your students perform. I'll make sure I send the link to all the students, and you can also find our account by searching Greensburg-Salem Choirs on YouTube. Our winter concert from this year is also posted there. So the next song that we will sing was a bit of a challenge for this group because they were put a bit outside their comfort zone to sing in a new language. So this piece is in Latin. It's called Adoramus Te. It's by George Frederick Handel, written in 1717 and then adapted for beginning mixed choirs. So it's a very classical piece, a very classic piece for a group like this, great experience for them to have, and we hope that you enjoy Adoramus Te. Thank you. Our next piece is a very pretty and lyrical song that's entitled In Time of Silver Rain, written by Sarah Cortell. This piece has some pretty challenging harmonies. As far as the actual music, this is probably our most challenging piece, but that leads to a really beautiful sound that the students actually really enjoyed singing this semester. This was one of their favorites. So we hope that you also enjoy In Time of Silver Rain.
Thank you.
before we sing our final piece for this group for the evening, I wanted to take a moment to thank the students standing on stage. Since last year, this group has almost doubled in size, and we're hoping to continue to grow this group. So thank you to all of you for joining this group and maybe trying something new, and I hope to see you all back here next year in one of our choirs. So following this piece, we're gonna have a short 10-minute intermission to get the stage switched over, let the kids change into their next costumes, and then we will come on with our final performance by GSHS Show Choir. So stick around for a super fun and upbeat finale to the concert. So the last piece that GS Chorale will be singing for you tonight is Three Little Birds by Bob Marley. So we hope that you enjoy a familiar little tune to end this half of the concert. Thank you. Of singers and dancers that rehearse after school. This group also travels around the community and this year around the country to perform. Just today, we traveled to all the local elementary schools to perform as well as a retirement home. In June, as I mentioned, some members of this group will be going to Carnegie Hall in New York City, and there's just lots of fun things that this group gets to do. I really can't say enough great things about the students in this ensemble. They are so involved in so many things, from activities, clubs, sports, part-time jobs, senior projects, and so much more, but they still prioritize this group, and even though it's after school, they're really great about putting in their time here and making sure that this group stays a priority for them. So I just really appreciate all the hard work that they put in to do that. I also want to thank our show choir officers for all the work that they do for the group in fundraising and organizing and just in leadership. And those are President Chloe Eklund, Vice President Liz Houston, Librarian Ellie Miller, and Social Media Representative Natalia Backus. Additionally, I would like to extend a huge, huge thank you to our choreographer, Grace Abisma. Grace choreographed all of our dances for this spring, and she has done really, really amazing work. She balances a crazy schedule and still managed to create all of our dances and teach them to the group. So we really, truly could not do this without her. So thank you, Grace. And without further ado, I'll let them get out here and do their thing. So this is GSHS Show Choir. They have three incredible songs and dances for you tonight, so we hope that you enjoy.
Don't stop me.
this group sings their final song and the final number for the concert, I wanted to take a moment to recognize our senior members for all the amazing work that they've done over the years. I'm so proud of each and every one of you seniors, and I'm going to miss you all. You've all left your mark on the program, and we're very, very thankful to have had you here. So seniors, when I call your name, please stand, or if you are on stage, please step forward. Azaria Murray, 1 year, Vox Leo. Chloe Eklund, 2 years, GS Chorale, 2 years, Vox Leo, 2 years, Show Choir. Elizabeth Houston, 1 year Vox Leo, 2 year Show Choir. Ellie Miller, 1 year Vox Leo, 2 year Show Choir. Ian Bortz, 2 year Show Choir. Kaylee Hagen, 1 year Vox Leo, 2 year Show Choir. Lauren Makovic, 2 year Show Choir. Maddie Sparks, 1 year GS Chorale, 2 years Vox Leo. Michaela Sprout, 2 years GS Chorale, 1 year Vox Leo. And Selena Fullard, 2 years GS Chorale. So congratulations to the choir members of the class of 2023. I know for a fact that all of you have such bright futures ahead, and we can't wait to see where life takes you, and we wish you all the best, and we hope that you stay in touch. With all that being said, we would like to sing our final piece of music for you tonight. Thank you all so much again for coming and taking time out of your busy schedules to be here with us this evening. We will have a donation box out front if you would like to donate to help us continue to do more wonderful things as a program. But our final song is by Imagine Dragons, and it is my little reminder to the students here tonight that they are all wonderful just the way they are, and they should never change. So I hope you all enjoy. It's time. Thank you all so much for coming. Please travel safe home and enjoy the rest of your school year.